It's a shame that innocent people, hard-working mothers like Stella, intelligent people, are the ones in jail when thieves that have stolen, robbed this country dry, are the ones putting them inside the jail. I can only say that some of us will stand with Stella, will stand in this struggle until it ends, until freedom comes back to us. We must reclaim our power.